Hello friends and welcome to Virtual Tech Box YouTube channel. Today I will show you how to install the ESXi 7 on newly created virtual machine. I will first go to my VMware workstation and I will click on create a new virtual machine. Next here also VMware ESX. Next, I will give the virtual machine name. I will go to folder. I will make the new folder for the virtual machine. Okay. Next, I will select the processor count for the virtual machine. Next, I will select the RAM size for the virtual machine. Next, use bridge networking. Next. I will set the VMDK size for the virtual machine. Store virtual disk as a single file. Next. Finish. VM created. I will go to edit virtual machine setting. I will go to CD DVD drive. And I will attach the ESXi 7 ISO. Okay. Power on the virtual machine. And try to continue. F11. Enter. Use default. I will set the password for the host. Enter. F11. Enter to reboot the virtual machine. The host will reboot now. Host reboot completed. I will press F2. I will give the password to log into the host. I have to set the static IP to the host. I will go to configure management network. IPv4 configuration. I will select the set static IPv4 address. I will give the IP address here 192.168.0.170. Subnet mask and gateway is OK. I will press Enter. escape to save the configuration, yes to apply. I will now restart the management network. I will go to test management network. I will give one more IP, 192.168.0.28. Press enter. Test is okay. I will now open the browser and will log in to the host through the browser. 192.168.0.170. Advance. Proceed. Username root. I will give the password for the root. Login. I have logged into my newly installed ESXi